but certainly we can say that it's 18.88 seconds. Michael Dunlop and Adrian Archibald will also have that out into leaderboard positions, because remember, the way things work out at the TT, there's quite a bit of cash available too, right down the leaderboard. This is not one of the men we're looking for. It looks like a BMW. It certainly is. That's number 60. So where does he slot in? Into a leaderboard place, I can tell you, into third place for the podium. Sometimes earlier on, Gary Johnson with those time penalties in the pit have certainly not done their chances any good at all, because it's rearranged everything at the top.